Dream. Hello?
Help me.
What? The cord's cut.
My luck changes before the party.
If I can get out this way.
are you? What's your name?
Henry. And you?
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name. It's Cynthia.
Your dream.
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone. I'll do a special favor for you later. It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun. Wait a minute. I think I'm gonna puke.
So real. Or could it be? Was I really inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
Thank you.
Where did I put that damn broom? Oh, there it is.
Where did you go? Hurry! Save me! If you need a token, there's one here!
Thank you.
you okay?
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do that special favor for you. I feel like I'm dying.
It's just a dream. Cynthia. Man, what's that noise out there?
Hurry up and get that ambulance!
Quit yapping and move her already! Damn. She's got numbers carved into her chest. I wonder if...
Thank you. Seriously! Help! Let me out of here!
There's something going on in this room.
What do you mean?
I heard weird noises coming from inside there.
Help!
Hey, Richard, can you see anything from your window?
No. Everything looks pretty normal to me. The guy who lives here, what's he like anyway?
I know his name and face, but that's about it.
Well, I'm gonna go call the super.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn it! They can't hear me.
Investigate this stone too. There was another guy here before, a real nosy guy. But I was the one who found the stone first. In the old days, the natives called it Nakihona. They used it in a ceremony for talking with their dead ancestors. Now those guys are using it too. Call it the Mother Stone. They're just up ahead in that weird building, operating some kind of crazy religious cult. They used to collect orphans and did things to them. It gives you the chills, huh? This stone.
Little boy, what are you doing here?
You're finally the third revelation. Something's gonna happen. That nosy guy that was here, he said it too. Something big is gonna happen. Finally, it's gonna happen! The door won't open. That nosy guy gave me something really good. I could let you have it, but not for free. I'm really thirsty. I'm so, so thirsty. Oh, chocolate. Oh, chocolate. Oh man, that was awesome. Here, take this. There's something written on it.
I finally met him! The one the nosy guy talked about! The devil!
A special news report. In a forest near Silent Hill, the burned corpse of a 30-year-old male was discovered earlier today. The police have ruled it a homicide and are investigating. The numbers 17121 were reportedly carved into the man's body. Due to the marks on the victim, the police are investigating possible links to the Walter Sullivan case 10 years ago.
This is the superintendent. Are you in there, Henry?
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
Strange. It's the right key. I'm sure I heard something in there. Yeah. That sound. It's the same one as back then.
me out. Get me the hell out of here. Get me the hell out of here. Let me stay in there. God, please. Good God, get let me out of here. So I didn't need time to die in here. Make me stay in there, Walt. Walter, I'm telling you, stay down. Walk away.
Who is that boy? And who are you?
His name's Walter. Walter Sullivan.
I used to work at the orphanage watching the kids. I'm Andrew DeSalvo. They tried to make it seem like an orphanage, but according to that town's holy scriptures, it was actually the center of their religion. And that kid Walter, he was really into that mumbo-jumbo. Especially that descent of the Holy Mother business. It was scary. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
umbilical cord?
How's it going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up, but it looks like something's blocking it from the inside. Huh. Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
And it wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
Well, anyway, I just slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately, it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Oh. Well, I forget I said anything.
But still. Those noises.
The kid he was talking about? You live in that apartment too, huh? Say, you look a lot like a little punk that I once caught sneaking around there. Do you know something about what's going on? Hey! Hey, you! Stop!
Looks like another one, Captain. Got 1-1-2-1 on his head. It's just like that case from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead. They even got the body. Must be some crazy copycat. Yeah, but even so...
Looks like my apartment. But what the hell is this? I got this from Miss Galvin a long, long time ago. She was younger than me back then. She looked so happy, holding her mother's hand. Here, I'll give it to you.
Thank you.
find your mommy. This place, it's dangerous. You need to hurry. Get out of here.
So they took the victim to St. Jerome's, huh?
Yeah, she's not gonna make it. She had numbers in her back, too. Walter Sullivan copycat. Round three, huh?
Well, they never got the scumbag behind round two a few years back. Maybe it's the same guy.
What if one, two, and three? What if they're all the same guy?
What the hell are you talking about? You know Sullivan killed himself. Weird thing is, there were no clues. Crime scenes were always spotless. No fingerprints, no fibers, nothing. Just the numbers, 20121. I've been a cop for a long time, but I never seen a case like this one. It's almost like they were killed by a ghost or something.
Eileen, relax! Getting killed. All these weird other worlds. And I saw you get attacked too.
What are you talking about? I'm supposed to believe that?
But it's true. And there was a kid with you. Killed here, then you die in the real world too. Anyway, the only way out of here is through that hole.
Okay, take me with you.
Have you been here the whole time?
Yeah, and I didn't see any hole either. You just disappeared all of a sudden. I can't stay here by myself. I'll be cursed. I know it. What am I gonna do?
I might know a way to save you. Do you know about someone named Joseph? Doing an investigation about a religious cult and a man named Walter Sullivan. I got this letter from him. He told me to go down into the deepest part of him, and to look for the ultimate truth. Let's do that. There must be something down there.
Thank you.
I can't use a ladder with my arm like this. Read this writing. It looks like some kind of a diary. Here goes. October 2nd. I played with Bob. It was fun, but I went too far away and he got angry.
Yeah.
here goes. October 15th. Bob is gone. Nobody will tell me what happened. I bet... I can't read any more than that. Here goes. October 18th. I have to stay in the round cell even if I read well tomorrow. If I do it, God will be happy, so I will do it. He comes into the round cell a lot to visit, but it's okay, I guess. Here goes. March 17th. I went to Ashfield again. It was my fourth time. Just like last time, my mother... something... The city is scary and the apartment where my mother is has... I can't read any more than that.
Are you Walter Sullivan?
That's what everybody calls me, but I don't really have a name or a home either.
Well, what about a mom or dad?
Yeah, but I never met them. They left South Ashfield Heights right after I was born. But soon I'll get to see my mom.
Do you know where she is now?
Yeah, of course. Right where I was born. Lots of people tried to stop me. But it's fine now. It says in the scriptures that I'll be with her. I gotta hurry. Mom's waiting.
Could this be that Silent Hill cult? The place where they kept all those kids locked up?
Time of fools. There is a world. Walter Sullivan, it's time to complete the 21 sacraments.
But that's my name. And what are the 21 sacraments?
Don't worry. You'll know soon enough. Well, let's go and see Mother.
Let me go! That hurts!
Thank you.
Don't go too far ahead.
Let me tell you something about him. Walter Sullivan. When he was a little boy, he began to believe that my apartment was actually his birth mother. He decided to free her from the stains and corruption of this world. At the orphanage, he learned of the 21 sacraments, the only way to purify her. He then performed the ceremony of the Holy Assumption and created this twisted world. Now, he's become nothing more than an inhuman killing machine. Well, he's dead now, but he's still trying to complete the 21 sacraments. His boyhood desire to return to the bosom of his birth has divided him. Now his child self has manifested itself in this world. And soon he's planning to finish his work, the 21 sacraments. Number 20, the mother reborn, Eileen Galvin. Number 21, the receiver of wisdom, Henry Townsend. Even now, it may not be too late. Follow the crimson tome. Stop disappearing. If not, wherever you run, he will catch you. Find him. His true location. It must be nearby. You must kill him. You must kill him. Kill. 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 Hurry. She's taken over. She's number 20. The mother was born. The crimson tome. Obey the crimson tome. Kill him. Must kill him. Kill. Kill. Kill.
here too. Eileen?
Just a little longer now.
Henry. You're it. The last of the 21 cycles. The final sign. The receiver of wisdom.
Eileen!
Guess I'll have to find a new place to live, huh? Ashfield Heights now.
And now the news. Yesterday in Ashfield and the woods near Silent Hill, the bodies of 5 men and women were discovered. The police reported that all the murders appear to be the work of the same perpetrator. They are continuing their investigation. 4 of the victims were found dead at the scene, and the 5th victim, a Miss Eileen Galvin, was transported to St. Jerome's Hospital, where she died a short time later. Police say that Miss Galvin's injuries matched exactly those of the other victims.
Eileen.
Mom, I'm home. I won't let anyone get in my way. Gonna stay with you forever.
And now the news. Yesterday, in Ashfield and the woods near Silent Hill, the bodies of 5 apparent murder victims and a 6th severely wounded female were discovered. The woman was immediately rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, but died a short time later of her injuries. She has been identified as a Miss Eileen Galvin of Ashfield. The last body discovered was found in room 302 of the South Ashfield Heights apartments. It is believed to be that of its occupant, Henry Townsend. The body was reportedly disfigured beyond recognition, making identification impossible. Once again, we've got late-breaking news. 5 unnamed police officers have been found dead, for reasons unknown, in the South Ashfield Heights apartments, along with its superintendent, Mr. Frank Sunderland. All other residents of South Ashfield Heights have been rushed to St. Jerome's Hospital, many complaining of severe chest pain. These strange incidents are similar to the ones which occurred in Silent Hill some years ago. More news to follow.